Assalamualaikum, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Nowadays, you are doing online revision classes, isn't it? And you have finished already chapter 11 and chapter 10. I hope you enjoyed the revision classes. So, my dear students, you know, Bangladesh is a small country. According to its area, you know, Bangladesh has large population. 1,015 people live per square kilometer in this country. It is the density, population density of Bangladesh. My dear students, according to census of 2011, you know, Bangladesh is a overpopulated country, and overpopulation creates so many problems in our country. It creates so many dirt and waste. For this reason, environment is getting polluted. Overpopulation creates so many pressure on limited transport also. So, my dear students, after listening my discussion, you have already understood which chapter I am going to discuss with you today. Can you tell me which chapter I am going to discuss with you today? Yes, my dear, chapter 12.
My dear students, let's start the class. Before starting the class, get ready with your PGST book, copy and pen. And I hope you will do the class attentively. Now, I am going to discuss with you about our today's learning objectives. After finishing my discussion, student will be able to say overall discussion of this chapter. And they can able to write, fill in the blanks and short question answer by themselves. Now I am going to discuss with you our today's topic. Which chapter I am going to discuss with you? Yes, my dear, chapter 12, and the chapter name is The Population of Bangladesh. And our today's topic is Fill in the Blanks and Short Question Answer. You know, my dear, we are taking your revision classes nowadays. That's why I am going to discuss with you about the whole chapter. So be ready, my dear. Okay, our chapter name is The Population of Bangladesh. The number of people living in a country are the population of that country. The land area of Bangladesh is 1,47,570 square kilometer. In Bangladesh, 1,015 people living in per square kilometer. This is the population density of Bangladesh. According to the census of 2011, the total population of Bangladesh is 14,97,72,364. In Bangladesh, the ratio of men and women is 50.01:49.99. In terms of total area, Bangladesh is the 19th in the world, and in terms of population, Bangladesh stands 8th position in the world. My dear students, compare the two pictures. I think you have understood which topic I am discussing with you now. Yes, my dear, population and the family. We can see two types of family in our society or in our country: large family and small family. A large family may have many types of problems. The large family may run short of many basic needs. They may not get enough healthy food. They may not have enough clothes. Their housing may not be big enough. They may not get enough sleep and rest. They may not have books and pencil for school. They may have problems with their waste and solution. Many problems of these types are found in large family. The girls might not go to school because they have to look after their younger brother and sisters. The children might have to work with their parents to earn money. Sometimes they cannot go to school. They might not get medical help if someone is ill. With a small family, everyone's need can be met. Just as there are problems for families with too many people, so there are problems for a country with too many people. When there are too many people in a country, it is called population explosion. With overpopulation, there are crowds everywhere, in the streets, in the markets, in school, and on transport. Overpopulation creates pressure on limited transports. Crowds increase on roads, communications become difficult for the people. Extra passengers have to be carried in buses, train, and launches. Overpopulation causes two main problems. It creates more dirt and waste. This pollutes the environment. The polluted environment creates different types of illness and diseases. Housing problem occurs. More people need more housing, so they build houses on the farmland and cut down the trees. They build slums on open space beside the roads. We can see that overpopulation is the main problem for our country. I hope, my dear, after my discussion, you have remembered all things of this chapter. Isn't it? My dear students, now I am going to discuss with you our today's topic. Our today's first topic is fill in the blanks. Let's read the fill in the blanks. Number 1. Large family may run short of many dash needs. Number 2. Dash is the main problem for our country. Number 3. More people need more dash. Number 4. In area, Bangladesh is dash in the world. Number 5. In population, Bangladesh is dash in the world. Number 6. Bangladesh has dash people per square kilometer. Number 7. Dash creates different types of illness and diseases. Number 8. A dash may have many types of problems. Number 9. Total area of our country is dash. So, my dear, let's see the answer. Here, I'm going to tell you the answer because I know you know the answer. After that, if you forget the answers, you will write again and try to practice spelling also. So, let's see the answers. Number 1. Large family may run short of many basic needs. Number 2. Overpopulation is the main problem for our country. Number 3. More people need more housing. Number 4. In area, Bangladesh is 19th in the world. Number 5. In population, Bangladesh is 8th in the world. Number 6. Bangladesh has 1015 people per square kilometer. Number 7. Polluted environment creates different types of illness and diseases. Number 8. A large family may have many types of problems. Number 9. Total area of our country is 1,47,570 square kilometer. So, my dear students, let's discuss another topic, short question answer. This topic also you have read in your previous classes. And I know you all know the answers, isn't it? But after that, I'm going to discuss with you the short question answer of chapter 12. If you have any problem, you can solve from here. So let's start. First question is, what is the population density of Bangladesh? Okay, let's see the answer. People live in per square kilometer is called population density. The population density of Bangladesh is 1015. Because you know, Bangladesh is an overpopulated country. And according to the census of 2011, we have known the density of Bangladesh is 1015. That means we can say 1015 people live per square kilometer in our country. So let's see the next question. Number 2. What is census? According to the census of 2011, what is the population of Bangladesh? Let's see the answer. Census is an official count of the population every 10 years. According to the census of 2011, the population of Bangladesh is 14,97,72,364. That means almost 15 crore population. We can found out that time before 10 years. Let's see the question number 3. Which family is called small family? Name one advantage of a small family. Let's see the answer, my dear. It is a very easiest question. I know you all know the answers. Here is the answer. The family which contains less family members is called small family. One advantage of a small family is everyone's need can be met there. And you can say small family is called a happy family also, because all members can meet their all basic needs properly. Question number 4. Name two advantages of a large family. Let's see the answer. The two advantages of a large family are, they have more earning members, they can look after their children. Question number 5. What is the land area of Bangladesh? I know you know the answer. Okay, my dear. Let's see the answer. Bangladesh is a small country. The land area of Bangladesh is 1,47,570 square kilometers. Question number 6. What basic needs may not be met in a large family? Let's see the answer. Here is the answer. Okay. The answer is, the large family may run short of many basic needs, food, clothes, housing, healthcare, and education, etc. may not be met in a large family. Feedback time, my dear students. I hope after my discussion, you have already able to give the question answer, isn't it? Yes, my dear. Now I am going to ask you some questions from our today's topic. If you give the answer properly, it will be assured me you have learned the lesson properly. So, my dear students, may I ask the question? Are you ready? Very good. Okay, number one, I'm going to ask you some fill in the blanks first. Large family may run short of many dash needs. Very good, my dear. Your answer is correct. Yes, basic needs. Answer will be basic needs. Very good. Number two, more people need more dash. Very good, my dear. More people need more housing. Number three, my dear students, now feedback time. I'm going to ask you some question from our today's topic. If you give the answer properly, it will be assured me you have learned the lesson properly. So, may I ask the question? Okay, my dear, are you ready? Very good. Okay, question number one. Large family may run short of many dash needs. Who can tell me, my dear, the answer? Yes, very good. The answer is basic needs. Number two, more people need more dash. Very good. The answer is housing. Question number three. In area, Bangladesh is dash in the world. Who can tell me this answer? Very good, my dear. Yes, 90th in the world. Number four, Bangladesh has dash people per square kilometer. Very good, my dear. The answer is 1015 people per square kilometer. Okay, I got your answer. Let's match your answer with my answer. Let's see the answer. Yes, number one, large family may run short of many basic needs. Number two, more people need more housing. Number three, in area, Bangladesh is 90th in the world. Number four, Bangladesh has 1015 people per square kilometer. Now I am going to ask you some question from short question answer. Are you ready? Very good, my dear. So number one, what is the population density of Bangladesh? Who can tell me this answer? Very good, my dear. Please say the answer. Very good. Your answer is correct. Let's see the answer. People live in per square kilometer is called population density. The population density of Bangladesh is 1015. Very good. Very good, my dear. Now, number two. What is the land area of Bangladesh? Who can tell me? Yes, you, Baba. Tell the answer. Very good. The answer is, Bangladesh is a small country. The land area of Bangladesh is 1,47,570 square kilometers. Very good, my dear. Now, question number three. What basic needs may not be met in a large family? Who can tell me the answer? Okay, Baba, you tell the answer. Very good. Let's see the answer. The answer is, the large family may run short of many basic needs. Food, clothes, housing, healthcare, and education, etc. may not be met in a large family. Very good, my dear, and I'm so happy with your performance. And you have given the answers properly. That's why I have assured, and I'm sure you learned your lesson perfectly. summary time. What we have learned today, now I am going to tell you. Today we have learned about our Bangladesh, isn't it? Yes, Bangladesh is a small country, but in comparison to its total land area and resources, it has got a large population. Bangladesh is ranked 8th in the world in terms of population. The increasing number of population creates pressure on food, transport, health services, environment, etc. If population of a country becomes excess, it creates pressure on the limited transport. It becomes difficult to travel and to carry goods safely and cheaply. For this overpopulation, every year a large number of people become the victims of road accidents in our country. Overpopulation creates affect the environment negatively. So, we all should be conscious to check the harmful effects of excess population on environment. And we should take a step to control the population growth.
So, my dear students, whatever I have discussed with you today, I hope you understood properly and you have enjoyed the class. So, my dear, if you have any problem or any query, please contact with your teacher. My dear students, I expect we will meet again. Till then, Allah Hafiz, stay home, stay safe.